This is a great movie. Hi, Phobia that came out in 2016 is a psychological thriller movie directed by Pawan Kriplani. This movie stars Radhika Apte as Mehak, who has agoraphobia, that is fear of the world, I guess, fear of going outside. And she's trying to get over her fears, and she moves to a new place for some time until she starts feeling better, and weird shit starts happening around her, and she thinks that she's getting worse, or these are her hallucinations or something. And by the end of the movie, we understand what it really is. So this is going to be a non-spoiler-free review, so stick around for that. But I will suggest you watch this movie before you watch this review, because this movie surprised me and I want it to surprise you as well. So keep your hopes normal, don't get your hopes high. It's a good film and you should definitely check it out. So let's get on with this review. I really don't want to spoil this movie. So again, if you haven't watched this movie, I would definitely recommend you watch this movie. And I'm not gonna spoil. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not spoiling this movie. This is an amazing film. You should definitely check it out. Radhika Apte did an amazing job in this movie. Every single shot is beautifully filmed and it makes you feel all the emotions the movie is expressing. The scary parts in this movie, those are really well shot as well. This movie is mysterious and suspenseful and thrilling. And again, Radhika Apte did an amazing job. That is amazing in full caps with 3 exclamatory marks. Amazing job. One spoiler I would like to share. If you don't want to hear it, skip to this time. The spoiler is that Jia, whose house Mehak is living in, Mehak thinks that Jia is dead, but she comes back. She's not dead. And she sort of looks at all these people doing this creepy satanic ritual thing, and she's creeped out by that, and she's like, get out of my house. And she then moves into her boyfriend's room, Manu, I think his name is, and that felt like, wait, aren't you angry? Some people are living in your house, why aren't you angry about that? So that was one small thing. When the movie unravels what is going on, that moment gave me like, this was my exact reaction. And I'm not even kidding, because I was not expecting that at all. I thought that she was having hallucinations and stuff, but it's a bit more than that. So I really enjoyed this movie. If you like psychological thriller movies, this movie is going to blow your fucking minds off, because this movie is fucking amazing and you have to watch this movie. Just because I enjoyed this movie a lot doesn't mean you will too, but I think you will enjoy this movie because this movie is really amazing. The acting was good, the story was good and compelling, and it was really nice to see something fresh from Hindi cinemas. I'm speechless. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.